choices. This is from QVC. That is two? We have lots to discuss on the show today, but right now we're going to talk to you about a cocktail mixer. This is Owl's Brew. I am so excited. When I learned about this brand and read about the ingredients, I ordered two sets this morning. This is the two bottle, and each bottle is 32 ounces of mulling spices and mixer. So you can mix in alcohol or not, but this is that holiday vibe in that gorgeous bottle. Doesn't that look like boutique, classy, like black tie, but not too rubbed up? I mean, I love this whole profile. Now, Kelly Kaloran Ben-Simone is here with us. I love saying her name. She is a seven-time author, former model, entrepreneur, real estate mogul. We know her from Real Housewives of New York. And brand new friend in the kitchen with Mary. Come on in. Let's talk about the mulling spices.
How are you?
You are so cute. Oh, I can't even.
Oh my God. I love your sweater.
I love
your
whole
outfit. I've got my
whole
antlers on today.
So cute.
We're ready to go. Let's talk all things Owl's Brew.
Yes, because who is Owl's Brew if somebody has never met them before?
So Owl's Brew is their two female founders, which we love. They're two female founders that started, one of the girls is a tea sommelier. She was making teas for her father, who was not well. And then they literally started spiking the teas at work. And that is the genesis of this amazing brand.
That's kind of how this show got started.
Right?
Oddly enough. So Owl's Brew cocktail mixer.
Yes.
We can pair it with red wine.
Yes.
How do we use it, enjoy it? Tell us everything.
So it's everything is in this bottle, Mary. So we've got, it's the base of it is tea.
Okay.
So it's tea with botanicals. And this one is actual chai. Ooh. So we've got everything from, you know, clove, ginger, cardamom, all these amazing spices.
Wow.
And then we can mix it, like you said, with either warm or cold, red wine, bourbon, Prosecco today. I mean, all these different things. And the great thing, vegan, gluten-free, low calorie.
Not nice.
And no caffeine.
Oh, lovely. That's a great answer.
No caffeine.
And hello. So what are we
all
going
this
to
in Owl's Brew.
What are we going to start with first?
Well, what do you want to do? Should we do the hot? This is so gorgeous.
Let's
and you
do
know
what? Warm.
You know
Let's
why I
it.
Want to do this too?
Tell
is
me.
Because we start with the red wine, first of all, because you're a wine. You know, you love wine.
It's kind.
So
mm-hmm.
She's
I'm
like,
a wine
I know you like wine and I know you like pizza, just like me.
Yes.
Yes, we're
she's
two girls.
She's been watching one on
wine. I know. I've been stalking you on your Instagram. I love you.
That's
I love
so
you.
Awesome. We love you back.
I mean, but you know what? I love your storytelling. I love where you came
you.
From. I love that you've been all over the place and, you know, you're here and you started here in QVC. I just love your whole story.
You're
it's just
so
like
sweet.
All good news.
Can we just say, before we even dive into cocktails, this price tag, I mean, it's the first day presented at this low price, $24.95 for both bottles, and it's on free shipping and handling, and it's on six easy payments of $4.16. So that means one for me, one for a gift.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah. Give one, get one.
I love all of that.
Or, or give one, take one.
Like how she thinks.
Give one, put one under your tree.
Yes. So let's do warm first.
Okay,
because
perfect.
I kind of feel like that's the whole sentiment of the season.
Exactly. And the great thing about this as well, you remember we're back to Owl's Brew, mulling spices. This is, you know, the base is tea and, you know, the chai tea. But what it is, it's clean and then it's so aromatic and it's like, literally, it smells like holiday. Yesterday, I was trimming the tree with my youngest daughter, Teddy, who's 19. She's like, Mama, let's get the Owl's Brew out. Let's make it smell good. So we literally put our bottle of wine, bottle of Owl's Brew into our crock pot, turned up the heat. We added orange and some cinnamon and some apple.
Actually, and I'll pass it to my friend, Julia.
I felt like there was a bar over here. I could sniff them out of my own.
Julia, we're mixologists today.
I know.
Let's mix some cocktails. Oh
yes,
my God, look
please.
At you. You're serving me. I love this. Oh
is this
God.
Okay?
Oh
I just I mean, wanted to get right in there.
In the kitchen with Mary, and you serve me? I'm supposed to be serving you.
You're our guest. Have you tried it?
Cheers, lady. Cheers.
Cheers. Let me know what you think. I want to hear cheers.
Oh,
cheers.
My
cheers.
Gosh.
This is like a,
wait, here. Here, you try. You try. You try. You try.
Okay. It's a beautiful glass, by the way.
So Thanksgiving, my dad was drinking it with bourbon. My twin brother and sister-in-law were in South Carolina. We're drinking it with the red wine. And my daughter is drinking it with the seltzer. So everyone's a part of it, which I really, really love.
I'm so glad I ordered this morning. Terrified it's going to be gone.
And yesterday, Teddy and I are trimming the tree.
Went back to my phone.
And it smelled so good in my apartment. I mean, this is going to bring your kitchen, your home is going to smell so delicious.
You know that smell. Like, what a way to, like, welcome your guests into your home with that sort of sense memory that the holidays
have. It was, like, permeating throughout the hallway.
Was it really?
Yeah, it was, like, incredible.
People buying plugins, and all you need is to have this on set.
Yeah, forget the plugin. Here's your plugin. It's your Owl's Brew Mullen Spice.
But to do this on your, I think it's so genius that you made this in particular with these spices that you use, these aromatics that you use, because it is time consuming to do it on your own, and it is expensive to gather all of those spices. If you wanted to create this is so fantastic.
Julia,
I love
all things clean, and this is a clean cocktail as well. I mean, you are a serious mixologist. I just play one on TV. But what's great about this is that you can make that cool drink. Everyone's like, okay, you're having this holiday party. What are you going to have? What kind of cocktails are you going to make? I'm like, Owl's Brew, mulling spices. That's what I'm doing this season.
And the recipe's right on the bottle.
How
friendly is that?
The recipe's on the bottom. How to use it, it's on the bottle. Everything's on the bottle.
Okay, also, so and the bottle, though, just going to say, the packaging is on point.
It's just blocking my face. My first day on television.
Your bar cart looks so chic. I know, I love it.
Ridiculous.
Yeah. Look, it's like me and my Owl's Brew.
Just realized I had to cover my face. Now, here's the thing. This is new for us, and we started with 2,400. We now have fewer than 600 remaining, okay?
Kelly!
So here's the thing. Vegan, gluten-free, nutritionals are on QVC.com. Yes, let's get mixing. Okay. Kelly is going to get mixing. The red wine, by the way, growing up in Germany, there is a beverage called Glühwein.
Which is so unbelievable.
That, so good. Oh my gosh, just the aroma. Talk about a memory throwback for me. But you can enjoy this with bourbon, with rum. But even
this
if
the
kids want to have some, you can mix it with maybe something bubbly.
This is the rum.
So this is the one with rum, right?
Yeah, so that you guys are going to try that
one. It's so wintry. It's like,
but
the cranberries
are
frosted.
Look at the color, how gorgeous. It's like that, you know, brown blonde. Beautiful, right?
Absolutely gorgeous.
Like your hair.
Look, I was going to say, I feel like
This one you could serve warm too.
You could.
Yeah, I
would
warm
that
up with the rum as
business.
Well. Absolutely. Yeah. Just a little honey in there.
Yeah, a little honey. Well, that's the thing, too, is it's sweetened with a little maple syrup,
a little maple syrup,
So the only way it's sweetened is
it's not sweet, but I'm just thinking
cranberry.
Like a little drizzle. We were talking about hot toddies before, too. Like, this is hot toddy heaven.
Down like
this
candy.
Like
y'all better download the Uber app.
Y'all better download.
Before you start popping bottles, because, listen, somebody's going to need a ride home. This is the flavor, and I love that you can
I can make it with bourbon for you guys, too. So you guys, here I am with the shot.
Let's
here we go.
We started with 2,400. We now have 500 remaining. It's going quickly, Kelly.
Oh, my gosh, you guys. Hold
hot
on a
or
second.
Cold.
Hold on a second. Hot or cold, aromatic, clean, Owl's Brew mulling spices.
You get two.
Two.
You
two.
Get two.
Give one. Get one.
Keep one.
Keep both.
I mean, no joke.
Keep
I'm going to go back to my little station. I'm going to order these.
I ordered two sets. I have holiday parties coming up. I'm going to walk in the door with that.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
This smells so good. I mean, is it weird that I'm drinking on set? It's
never. Not on this show.
Kelly, just like drink.
Thank you for being here
you
on
guys,
a Saturday.
It's been so,
so
much
nice.
Fun. Thank
it's
you for having me.
Going
Thanks
very
so
quickly.
Awesome.
Oh, my gosh. Isn't this cool?
So much fun.
You guys are the best. Thank you, guys. Happy holidays.
Thank
I'm gonna take
you.
I'm going to take this back to my collection of cocktails over
Oh, my gosh.
There.
How fun. Owl's Brew. You know what? If you have a little beverage station at your holiday party, sometimes it can get a little messy. Sometimes the ice melts and leaves you a little water on the table. Right now, we're going to clean that up. And perfect timing to